He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. The point of that elbow delivers. He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae has got to be close to being fractured.
What the? Sheamus is on his way in. Well, here comes trouble. This is one way to get the pendulum to shift.
We're looking at another example of why WWE superstars have to be looking over their shoulder at all times.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This assault is really testing his mettle here.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet. Hey, come on. There's no need for this. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. And we see it one more time.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
One, two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
So damaging. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Watch out!
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Back in the ring now. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, he's on the move again. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Daniel Bryan is really going to town right now.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Daniel Bryan looking to put this one away. This is how he won the championship.
Oh boy. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
Daniel Bryan gets the W. Daniel Bryan wins it.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Huge victory here.